闇島。 Go! Hey, is a cock. It looks a little blurry, so that's because it is a 240p game, guys. I don't have the Namco IO board to make it like 480i or 480p. And so my apologies, guys. I hope the stream is acceptable to you guys. You guys enjoying Tag? Please tell me you're enjoying Tag. Please. I mean, you're watching it from the real arcade board, so there's no upscaling, nothing. Nothing. But actually, my favorite part about this game is the music. Let's listen.
K.O. You round three, fight.
Yo, Shane, do you want me to do a tournament for this game in the future? Because you know, with the PS2 version, it looks better, but it's not arcade perfect, so it's a different game. I want to do a tournament on the Tag 1 board. Tag 1, not Tag 2, not Tag 2, Tag 1, this game. Yeah, but you guys need to support me, man. Like, I fucking bust my ass for you guys. And, like, I'm not sure if you guys support me sometimes. Sometimes. Look at that arcade board right there. Look at that craziness, like, just to set up the stream. Like, come on, guys. Really?
Round one, fight.
Yeah, but I need you guys' help to bring you guys that arcade goodness, man. Just here by myself, chilling. PS3 port, second Tag 1, nah, it's not arcade perfect. I know that for a fact. It's not. It looks good though. Like, it's not. Like, you gotta play the arcade version. Want that true Tekken Tag experience. What's up, Rick Steezy? Chillin', man. Yo, so this is actually pretty cool. Like, you know, a lot of the new T7 kids, they were really playing Tag 1 all night. Like, it's definitely awesome to see. Yeah, Peru is ridiculous at Tekken Tag. No, arcade was the standard. When there was a transition to console in which they played PS2. But yeah, arcade was standard for a long time. Go look up the old Tag 1 videos. Oh yeah, so with the setup, so I have undamped. I have undamped converters, so you can use your controllers. Nice, unblockable. Attack. And there it is. I'll show you guys right now after they kill. Alright, here, look. See, they're using controller ports.
Round three.
Right there.
Fight.
They're playing on PS4 pads. So cool, dude. Like, straight up. It's so good. It's so fucking good. And this game's skill cap is high, so you know what it is. You know what it is already. No frauds allowed, like, in Tekken Tag 1. Definitely not.
K.O.
Alright, so here, so I'll show you what it is real quick. So what you guys are seeing, that metal hunk is Tekken Tag 1 board. The blue shit you're seeing on the bottom is the undamped controllers. Those buttons, that's test and service. That's Super Gun, power supply. TBS A200,